Let's look at this question. Madhu, Shilpa and Meher, along with seven other girls, had reached the finals of Miss Timbuktu 2017. The average weight of all the girls was 47.9. Okay. After the elimination of Madhu, the average weight got reduced to 46. So at this time, I know I can calculate the weight of Madhu. The average weight of seven other girls was 3 kg less than the average weight of Madhu. Okay, Madhu, Shilpa and Meher together. What was the average weight of the seven other girls? Now see, finding out the individual weight of Madhu is of no consequence to me. What I know is, there are some people with an average weight of X, and there are three such people, Madhu, Shilpa and Meher. And there are seven people with the average weight of X minus 3. And together, these two are giving me an average of 47.9. Using the weight balancing technique or the allegation method, what you get is, this should be 7 and this should be 3. This should be 7 and this should be 3. Also, notice this. This entire range is absolute value of 3, which has to be divided in the ratio 7 is to 3. Absolute value of 3, which has to be divided in the 7 ratio 3. So this will be 2.1 and this will be 0.9. Therefore, value of X is 47.9 plus 2.1. And value of X minus 3 is 47.9 minus 0.9, 47. The answer to this question is option C, 47.